In the ancient Near East, you don't know where you stand with the gods. The gods are angry, mean, nasty, vindictive, and so you offer sacrifice after sacrifice. You come to the altar, you sing the song. How do you keep the forces, the gods and goddesses, on your side? How do you keep them from crushing you and destroying you? But this book, this Leviticus book, has one simple message. You can know where you stand with this God. You can be at peace with this God.